Last few loaded away. And we're just about ready. Runners are in, light on. We're set to go here, Angle Park. Race six of the night. Ready? Racing. Web Black Arrow, not the best away. Hot Zambuca out quickly. He's going to find the lead. Hot Zambuca clear. Herculean. Oh, got a check there. It fell on the first turn. And the leader gets away. Hot Zambuca by four. Corborn Clancy. Then came Baz's Babe. Web Black Arrow was next. And then Double Attitude, Geminismo. And back at the tail, Mr. Kingswood off the back. Hot Zambuca out by three. Corborn Clancy. Then came Baz's Babe on the turn. Hot Zambuca in front. Corborn Clancy trying to bridge the gap. But the leader too good. Hot Zambuca beats Corborn Clancy. Third, Baz's Babe and Geminismo flying late into fourth. Then Double Attitude, Webleck Arrow, Mr. Kingswood, and Herculean took a tumble on the first turn but did chase them into the pen. The time around 30 and 20. 30-19 the run, in fact. Five the winner. Getting the prize here. Hot Zambuca had some really nice early toe to cross and lead and has been able to churn out a time, a PB that's good enough to win. 5-3.